Hey YouTube, how's everyone doing today? In today's video, we're gonna be talking about embracing both the positive and the negative aspects and moments in our lives. So, I feel like this is really key at this time considering what's happening in this world. And I feel like, you know, a lot of the times people are focusing more so on the positive, but they're not talking about the negative moments in our lives and how we can embrace those and ultimately grow from them. So before we get started, I want to give a huge thanks to all of the new subscribers on this channel. Thank you guys so much for supporting. I really appreciate it. So we're going to go ahead and get started. And I want to tell you guys about a guy that I met when I was traveling to Mexico. I was on a tour at the time in the rainforest, and we were looking at a lot of the ancient pyramids from the Mayans. And he was saying that the Mayans believe that we as human beings don't exist in one dimensional world, that we are navigating ultimately between three different worlds. And the way that he explained it was that we have the upper world, we have the middle world where human beings exist, and then we have the lower worlds. And he asked everyone, what do you guys think this represents? A lot of people were just kind of gazing, like really trying to think about it. And I asked him, I was like, does this represent the positive and negative aspects of life? And he nods his head and he says, yes, that in life we're gonna have positive moments, we're gonna have negative moments, and it's all about how we navigate through them. You know, there's not gonna be an ultimate bliss, and you know, people aren't gonna be miserable all the time, but we have to know when we're having these experiences, what are they teaching us, you know? I feel like as of currently in our society, people hope for the best, which is ultimately a good thing, but at the same time, people really avoid and dislike negative moments in their lives, which is understandable. I mean, there's some bad things that happen, but there's this thing with this current spiritual trend where positivity is outlined as being this ultimate bliss. People want positivity all the time. They expect positivity. And with the current spiritual trend, it does not really talk about negativity as much as it does positivity. So we have to really think about when we're experiencing negative things, what are they trying to teach us? I feel like that's always a key thing, because ultimately, as human beings, we're here to grow. If you're not experiencing negativity, you're never gonna be able to grow. Life in essence is duality. You know, if you're just doing good all the time and you're like, this is great, you're gonna be in that same place. So I think, you know, when we have negative experiences, looking at them and asking ourselves, what is this trying to teach me at this moment? How can I grow from this? I'm going to give you guys a story. There was one day where I was about 21 years old, about 3 years ago, and I was teaching at the time, and I was getting my employee review. And there were some good things and there were some bad things. When it came time to discuss the bad things, I remember at the time my supervisor was looking at me, and she's like, you know, it's going to really hurt to tell you these things, but I have to tell you them. And I'm like, go ahead. And as she's telling me them, I'm just listening. Of course, there's some things that are hard, but at the same time, I'm writing down notes, and I asked her, like, how can I grow in these areas? And she tells me about it. I'm like, okay, thank you. I appreciate that. When we were finished, she was like, you know, like, I like the way that you handled that, but I wasn't expecting that. I'm like, what were you expecting? And she was like, I was expecting you to maybe get angry. And I was like, maybe a few years ago that it would happen. But ultimately, what I'm looking at is I have to hear those things that are negative, because I'm going to be able to grow from them. If I'm not hearing those things, I will continue to maybe make those same mistakes in that exact same area. You know, always be yourself 100%, but they're going to be things in life that may not be things that you want to hear, that may not be the best. They're going to be things in life that are out of our control that happen to us. We may lose some people. I mean, I've lost a lot of people this year from COVID, but ultimately there is a bigger lesson or a bigger message behind everything. For the people that I lost, I always showed them love. They always showed me love. We were always communicating. So when it happened, there was a sense of peace. But I feel at the same time, there's this deeper message in this current pandemic where what's happening is people are starting to realize, gosh, they may have been taking a lot of things for granted. They may have been taking people for granted. They may have been taking life for granted. And it's just having everyone really stop and go inward and say, wow, this has always been here, but I didn't fully appreciate it. You know, there may be someone who has a grandparent that they've never spoken to, but they maybe start calling them more. And it's just seeing that lesson in the bigger thing, you know? It's very deep, because I feel like ultimately life is a roller coaster. We're gonna have all these twists and turns, but it's up to you on that ride. How are you handling those turns? How are you navigating through them? you know, when the roller coaster hits a turn, are you trying to jump out of the roller coaster, or are you going along with it and trying to stay on put? It's very key. I feel like as human beings, we came here to evolve and to grow. You know, if you're remaining stagnant, if any of us are remaining stagnant, we have to ask, for what reason is it? So I feel like digging deeper, you know, having that conversation with ourselves, because it's so important. But I think that when you can transmute the negative aspects and see it in that way, it hits you entirely in a different way. So if there's anything negative that happens, just ask yourself for a moment, like, how am I going to handle this? What is this teaching me? Those two questions are so simple, but they're powerful at the exact same time. Always be your best self, but do not be afraid of negative moments in your life. You guys, please share any tips and stories that you guys have as well in the comment box down below. Like and subscribe. Peace.